Dino Den, Trek's Adventures.
Trek's Digital Field Guide, the Albertosaurus. The Albertosaurus's name means Alberta Lizard because his bones were first found in the Canadian province of Alberta. He looks like a T-Rex, but smaller. It's because they're from the same dino family. The Albertosaurus lived during the Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. He has a huge jaw with lots of sharp teeth. Hey, Albertosaurus, nice chomper. Trek's Digital Field Guide, the Albertosaurus.